So what do you do besides jog and play tennis?
I work at Bonwit's.
Well, that's a great looking store.
Yeah, it is. It's a swell place to shop, but you wouldn't want to work there.
Why not?
Because behind all of those elegant displays, it's somewhat of a mess.
Really?
Oh, listen, you'll be so sorry you ever asked me once I start talking about this. If we're going to talk about work, let's talk about yours.
No, don't be so sure. I'm a lawyer.
Well, lawyers don't scare me. Are you a specialist or more like a GP?
Well, I do a little bit of everything, but right now my main interests are liberties.
Giving them or taking them?
These guys let the taxes on their most run-down buildings accumulate as long as they legally can, use up all their extensions, and then they turn it over to the city without paying a penny. Now the city is stuck with a lot of run-down real estate that they do not know what to do with, so they put it up for public auction. Now the absentee landlords, under a new corporate name, come back and buy it, and it all starts all over again. Does this stuff bore you?
No, no, I would tell you if it did.
I think you would.
So what about the rest of your life?
Well, it's not much to tell.
Are you married?
No. Why do you ask that?
I don't know. Something about you. Were you married?
For a couple of years.
That's it. Listen, I don't mean to pry. I happen to be divorced, and, you know, it's hardly a hot topic for first dates.
No, it's not.
Listen, I have to make a plane at 6 in the morning. I have to be at the airport at 6 in the morning. So, do you mind?
I have a lot of work to do myself. Waiter.